message, her message of peace, harmony, and balance. And in return, she showed them how to set their spirits free.